Hello, everyone, and welcome to Human Fall Flat. Now, it's been a hot minute since we last played levels of Human Fall Flat, and as a result, there's actually two, maybe three levels that I have not yet gotten to. I believe there's Miniature, Underwater, and I think there's another one, but I can't remember what it is. So, we are going to be covering those levels. I don't know if it's going to be in the span of this video, but you know what? Maybe so. Maybe like as a special Christmas treat, three levels or however many levels in one video. So I'm looking forward to this. Miniature, Copper World, Port, and Underwater. So that's four levels. So let's see what we're working with here. Ugh. Does this lift it? What does it do? Oh, I see. Oh, I get it. I was sliding it back. Wait. Damn it. I see. Oh, here we go. Yep. I really thought that would have done something. Oh, okay, in here. That was in the house. Now we're, what, in the backyard? I'm not sure if that's what I was supposed to do, but... Is there no power? Oh. How did I miss that? In you go. I need another battery. What's this do? Nothing. It's just there for looks, I guess. Ah, and the exit's just right over there. Ah, it's a giant tennis ball that's stuck. What if we yoink it out? Cord's too heavy. Alright. I need to find the other battery. What about you, giants? Wait. Maybe there's a battery in here. Cars have batteries, right? Maybe not. My question is, what does that control? That I do not know the answer to. Oh, wait. There's another battery over there. Get unstuck. Hi there. Wait, can I actually? Nah, I couldn't do that to a dinosaur. Okay, what is this for? What's going that way? The other way. Hold up. I need that to knock it down, don't I? And boop. There we go. And then I need that to get back out. No, wait, hang on. I need to make it so that... Maybe a little bit... That'll do it. Yeah! Hey, I actually made it too. Now let's see what this powers. Oh, course, this battery's dead. So I gotta replace it. Oh, you know what? I'm willing to bet that that's a remote control for the fucking, truck. That's probably what it is. And I have to use the truck to unplug the tennis ball. I bet that's what it is. No! It's very unusually quiet. I don't know if I had the music off or not. Here we go. It's not in properly. I can't tell. Is it good? Is it going? This is really cool. Damn it. Come on. There we go. Ah, come on. All right, I can do this. I can do this. This is so much more frustrating than it looks. Hook it up and let it be unplugged. That's all. Look it up. Yay! Finally! Did I move it too fast? Maybe I have to not let the wind take it. Maybe that's how this works. There's two matches. Because the other one can be lit up. Or maybe... That's what I thought. That's exactly what I thought. You did everything except light the candle. That was cool. That was super cool. The egg just ahead. Come on. Just so you guys know, I have not played this before. I just have this instinct of what I need to do. That's all. I get it. Real quick, let's see what's over here. So what if I attach this? Rotated a bit. Flip it over. Plug this in. Okay, rotate it a bit more. There we go. I'm sure this will do something. Not sure what. first. Oh! Oh, this is one of those foam rockets. So, we launched a foam rocket. I remember playing with these when I was a little kid. So we just have to slide the foam rocket off. No. Is this gonna be enough? Is this gonna be lined up properly? I myself am not even too sure. How would I even get across? What are these? Oh, I see. I see what I gotta do. So the frog thingy is for this. Can I jump on this? No. But it can jump when I inflate it, which knocks this down, which I can use as a weight. Okay. Come on, don't fail me now. Need to be a wee bit closer. And then that's what I'm talking about. Don't make this difficult now. Fit it through the bars. Through the bars. Fit it through the bars. Fit it through the bars. There we go. Surely this is what I was supposed to do. Oh, and I bet I have to put the marbles in it to keep it weighed down. Again, that would make the absolute most sense. maybe there was alternate ways to get across. I love the fact that they're not just like typical marbles, they actually have their own unique patterns to them. So let's try and get up across here. Damn it. Come on. Heck yeah! Where do I go from here? Down here? Whee! Completed miniature. Now let's see what level's next up. I think it was copper? So now we've got Copper World. Here. Okay, so I see. So we need something to keep these hoisted up. Or... yeah, we need something to keep these hoisted up. What about these? Maybe. Maybe I can trap it. Maybe. Do both need to be held down, or does it just need to have two active signals, like, at all? Almost had it. I'm not sure if this is what they want me to do, but it's something I'm willing to do. Why does it look like there's... why does it look like there's three signals? Like, it's telling me there's three signals. Which does not bode well for me. Seems to me there's three different signals. So even if I had these two held down, not much I could do with that. Oh, of course. What was I thinking? Like a lot to think about here. Wait, can I turn this? Is this something I can rotate? Indeed it is. Oh, that's the third signal, isn't it? It totally is. Keeping it pressed down, it's gonna be harder than one might assume. Oh, wait, maybe I can use this. This is actually how I'm supposed to keep these held down, but whatever works for me, I guess. That's not even turned on, which it needs to be. There's something over here. Okay, so maybe I just have to get it over here. Or... Hold up. No, it's not that. Oh! Okay, I just realized. I was probably supposed to use that. Okay. I'm picking up what they're putting down. So, maybe that lever was supposed to be... Maybe one of these large, things was supposed to be used for the two switches. But, they're held down anyway, so, you know, whatever. Puzzle hath been solved in such a manner anyhow. But... Crap almighty. There we go. Here we go. Now this is the way to light a hot fire under someone's ass. Here we go. Light him up. Oh, is it not enough? We need more burning coals. We're almost there. We just need to get to the maximum. And I'm willing to bet that gear over there, the one I tried to turn earlier, is for, see them try to close on this. Very square and everything. What do I need this for? for something. Maybe back this way? Found what it was supposed to go to. Apparently, I'd never even gone over here yet. In you go. Oh, in you go. I think I see what they want me to do. It's all about carrying this thing everywhere I go, isn't it? Totally gotta be. Dumped into molten magma. Bridge is out. So I guess we have no choice but to go in here. There somehow. Anything to power said crane? Or can I just do this? What am I doing with this? Yeah, I didn't think that would work. Oh, I'm back here now. So maybe I have to go the other way. If there even is another way. Huh? What's this? Peculiar. It's like a giant coin. Maybe it is a giant coin. Well, I mean, it is. No, pennies are mostly made of zinc and not copper. I mean, they used to be made of copper, but nowadays they're made of wait a minute. There's things holding up that bridge. Do I gotta hit those? Oh, wait a minute. on, reach it. Damn it. So there's controls over there. Hello. That goes up, that goes down. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Totally has to do with a box, doesn't it? Ah, no! Can I put anything in there? Maybe this rock would be too big, so it has to be a box, because it's very square-shaped. A box would make the most sense. It would, right? Like, you go in there? That wouldn't make sense, so I just put the box in here. Whatever the hell it is. No? Oh, now you work! Oh, okay. I get it now. Where do I take this? Wait, there's controls over there. Oh, is that where I take the thing? It must be, right? It must be. Fuck! They want me to do. They want me to turn some of these boxes into conduits. That's what they want me to do. They want me to turn these boxes into conduits. Okay, yeah, I can definitely do that. Let me just grab another thing. Conduits and allow them to generate an electric current. This is actually really cool. I love this. No. Diamond does not fit in square hole. There we go. Nope. Why does everything have to be so goddamn difficult to do? Do one at a time? Alright, that's fair. not just disappear into the floor. That just disappeared into the floor. Where's my box? My box just disappeared into the floor. Are you for real kidding me? It disappeared into the fucking floor. Are you for real shitting me? Did you for real just make my box disappear into the ground when I needed it the most? Because that is literally the most inconsiderate, inconvenient thing you could have ever done. This better work. If it doesn't give me a new box, I'm not gonna restart this whole line for the sake of this. Thank you. I was gonna be so mad. So it wants me to just do a bit of a back and forth. Oh, do you want me to carry this thing over to the fucking... Push a different button. It took away my power source. That's why it's not working. Of course Logan's checkpoint would take away the one power source I needed. Why the fuck wouldn't it? There is no way I'm allowing them to force me to restart this entire level. Mr. Bob. I ain't about that. It all looks very exciting and all, but unfortunately it would have come to my attention that the game really wants to fuck me over. When in doubt, innovate.
on. Please, please, please. Oh, thank God. I'm willing to bet I need this thing. I'm certain that the exit is not too far from here. Oh shit. Oh no! Oh, I see! I understand what I have to do. It's not that. Ho-ho! That was close. I get what I have to do. I gotta get all four of these nodes and plug them in. In you go. If I fall, I'm gonna test something. I fall. No, you know what? I'm gonna wait till it saves. That's a much better idea. I'm gonna make sure it saves before I do anything stupid. Hypothesis successfully proven. I just have to collect four of these things, and then I imagine the end. Dangerous thing. That's what's over here. Oh. Oh shit! Why did I? Oh, okay. I think the other one's over there. Okay. Don't know if that's how I was supposed to get over here, but whatever works. Trying to risk. And then there's another one over there. Come on. Whew. Yeah, you can tell where it is because of the, you know, electric current. The copper world is certainly impressive. Let me guess, one of those lights up. Gotta get them all lit up. This is really cool, honestly. This is like super, super cool. Like, the innovation that people use to come up with levels like this is astonishing. Come on. been there. Yeah, I bet I have to have all of these line up. Because I'm pretty sure there's probably 8 nodes. There probably has to be a power source in there. Well, I've already got all the nodes set up. So where? Oh, wait, duh. Right here. This is where I fell in. Sorry about that. That was a fucking YouTube notification. I know what I did wrong. It's the one in the middle. It's the one in the middle that I have to be aiming at. The one in the middle powers the fucking door. Over this way. I guess it doesn't turn unless it's powered on. And then this goes here. And then... there. There we go. Freedom at last! See you later. Let me guess. That's the element for copper. Alright. Next we've got... And remember when it was just Thermal City Golf and Factory, and then all these other ones kept getting added? Honestly, incredible. Got port next. If it'll load. Okay, what am I doing? Oh, wait. Adventures. Looks like I can. Maybe this anvil has some use? Maybe not. Doesn't look like it. Okay, I know it wants me to look around, but where am I supposed to start looking? Hey, there's a statue of the fucking guy. That's cool. Does it want me to break down the door? Does it want me to chop things up into little pieces? Maybe I do have to do that. If I can hold it correctly. There we go. There's the gear. Of course, I'll just use the door. And wait for it. In you go. What do you think you're doing up there? Now, where do you go? Now we got it working. Now that's what I call making progress. I see, so I just grab onto the hook. And I hold on for dear life. Come on. Hook it on there. It's not hard. Maybe it is a little hard. Grab one end. Come on. Maybe I should do it from That is the flimsiest looking blanket I've ever seen in my life. There we go. Damn it all. Seriously? There we go. That was almost more difficult than it needed to be. What do I need a barrel for? Oh, like a weight. I get it. This is actually a really cool way of doing things. I just gotta drag it up the stairs. And then, come on, up we go. Upsy-daisy. Ubbly-doobly. Can you lift it? Please, lift with your legs. Thank you. Don't fall off. Please don't fall off. Oh, I see. I have to continually catch barrels so I can... Okay. There we go. Nope. Hold on. There we go. Don't know what I'm tossing all these down here for, but I'm sure they'll have a use. Going. Oh, it's so I can get across. Okay. I noticed that there's no current. There we go. Oh. Oh, jeez. Ah. Okay, I see where they're going with this. Gotta cling to the walls for dear life. Oh, okay. So I'm not supposed to fall. Oh, God. For the boost, fucker. Haha! I'll be taking this. I'll probably need it. Ah, hey, look, I did need it. Life for aid. Call, light the beacon to port. What did that do for me? Well, I guess it was just for an achievement? Okay, cool. That must be where I started out. I don't know why it does that double thing sometimes. Come on. Come on. Is it facing the right way? I think it is. No, it's not. Alright, I think it's all set to launch me. Tally-ho! Whee! Something is stopping it. I need to get one of these. No? I need to push it. No. Wait. It's moving. A little bit. What am I missing? Oh, that's clever. I like that. I imagine that volcanic island is going to be where we need to go to end the level. I assure you, I have not played these before. I just have like this instinctual knowledge of what to do. Giant fairy! Just what I need. How do we get this baby started? Oh, I see. Okay, so that one... Okay. Thank you. see what I'm doing. I see what I'm doing. There's various pieces of pipe around here. There we go. Oh God. Fuck. Okay, I see now. So I have to get the water to flow to the, I gotta get the water to flow to that so I can get the gate open. So where does the water come from? Hey, there's a piece of the pipe over there. I sure could use that. What am I hanging on to? Oh God. What am I hanging on to? Well, that was weird. But whatever, I got the first piece. That was really weird though. It was like, what the hell am I hanging on to? Here. Hey, I just noticed. Oh, that's how I was supposed to do it. Well, better figuring that out late than never. Getting this right somehow. Where does this go? Oh, wait. So, if all these pieces come together, the lever when everything is, you know, connected to, like, let the water flow. Wait, so that's... Do they all have to be properly in place? Maybe they do. Oh, you know what? I think I know what's wrong. I think it has to be color-coded. That's what the problem is. I have to put the pipes in the correct positions based on color. That's what I was doing wrong. Yep, see, there we go. That's why they're all different colors. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. A lot more sense. I just thought it was based on proximity of the nearest missing section of pipe. Oh, and look at that. Finally go free. What the fuck? I said I can go free. Oh, wait, do I have to ride a barrel out? I probably do. Oh, look at that. That is so cool. Come here, you. Take me to sweet, sweet freedom. Sweet, sweet freedom! Barrel of Laughs, complete port. God damn it. On to the final level. That is cool. No way. That's so cool. That is so fucking cool. That's so cool. Okay, this is gonna get annoying fast. Whoa, moon jellyfish. Oh, this is cool. less gravity would also make things a lot more tricky. Because once you know where to land, how do you easily stop yourself? I guess it'll be a little easier to put them all in there. One of them got in there. This is so cool! I love these mechanics. I don't know if I was supposed to do this. I feel like I was. Uh-oh, overshot! Do this. Come on. I know, this is thrilling content to watch. I understand that. But you know, I try my hardest. Made it. Oh shit. I feel like I wasn't supposed to do it like this, but hilariously, it's somehow working. Yeah, I probably bypassed a lot of the level. But hey, you know. I got no excuse. Hell yep. Not gonna make it, but we're trying. Oh. There we go. Now that I think about it, that Atlantis looking area probably is gonna be part of the end of the level. So I probably didn't skip anything actually. Oh, okay, so I made it here anyway. Maybe I was supposed to do something up at the top? Don't see what I was supposed to do at the top. Maybe I have to drop down? I guess so. Helps to mark where I am picking it up. Thank you. much to light for. Was I supposed to, like, I think I was supposed to land on the bottom and then, like, work my way up. Okay. Got it. Yeah, I think I was supposed to, okay. Wait a minute. Oh, so this whole time I was completely missing something that I absolutely definitely needed. I needed this. So I'm stupid, I didn't the hell happened here? Containers with it? What do I do? Do I attach it to something? Wait, I think I get it. I think I have to keep doing this till it, okay, yeah. That would make a lot of sense. Aha! Blew those rocks wide open. Giant thing. Okay, how the fuck? Oh, I see. I have to use shells. Honestly, love how they do this. Didn't love how they do that. Okay, what the fuck? I waited. I literally waited. Stand here and wait. There we go. No. Thank you. Here we go. Hoist anchor! Home free, people. And that is it. All four levels have been completed. All right, everyone. I believe we're now finally caught up. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more content in the future, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell. And I'll see you all next time in the next video.